Good evening, Superintendent Corey, Board President Richardson, and governing board members. My name is Damon Wright, and I proudly serve as a Director of Human Resources for the Fairfield-Sassoon Unified School District. Tonight, we have the pleasure of celebrating our Classified Employees of the Year. Classified employees work behind the scenes, ensuring the daily operations of our district are completed and completed efficiently. And during COVID-19 school closures, our classified staff members stepped up in a heroic fashion to ensure our students were fed, they had access to technology, and made sure our monthly business transactions were seamless. To all FSUSD classified staff, on behalf of our administration, we appreciate you. Governing Board, this evening, we will recognize 17 Classified Employees of the Year nominees and select one nominee to represent our district at the Solano County Office of Education's Educator of the Year event. Without further ado, please allow me to introduce you to our nominees in alphabetical order. Shauna Becker. Ms. Becker is a valued member of our special education department. As a technician, she has mastered our information systems, including CalPADS and SACE. Ms. Becker shares her knowledge and expertise through the facilitation of district-wide trainings. She is conscientious, dependable, and her work is exemplary. Maria Bowden. Ms. Bowden works as a paraeducator in the Resource Center at Cordelia Hills Elementary School. She goes above and beyond the call of duty to meet the needs of students. Ms. Bowden is incredibly resourceful, creative, and innovative in her delivery of information. She is also proactive, as she does not wait for problems to surface, but looks for ways to improve the school. Debbie Bird. Ms. Bird is a true leader in our Human Resources Department. She led the planning, training, and implementation of the COVID-19 social distancing fingerprint process. As Personnel Specialist 1, Ms. Bird hires, processes all of the substitutes and volunteers who enter our district. Her depth of knowledge protects our district from unwarranted liabilities in several compliance areas. Derek Davis. Mr. Davis is the lead custodian at Sem Yeto at Fairfield High Campus. He is positive, upbeat, and very personable. One cannot walk by Mr. Davis without him saying hello and checking in. Mr. Davis goes above and beyond to complete work-related tasks. He takes great pride and maintains a safe campus for student learning. Mr. Davis is a team player and supports the staff in other areas as needed. Susan Harris. Ms. Harris officially serves as secretary to the principal at Early College High School. As the only classified employee in the office, Ms. Harris also serves as a registrar, attendance clerk, textbook clerk, treasurer, and distributes school lunches. Her versatility and commitment to serving all families is very much appreciated. Grace Holman. Ms. Holman has served as a professional bus driver for our district for over 22 years. She has driven 273,794 miles without an accident, which is equivalent to traveling to the moon and back. In addition to Ms. Holman's focus on safety, she reports to work with a smile and has developed a rapport with colleagues, children, and families. David Knott. Mr. Knott works as a community outreach liaison at Crystal Middle School. He's a community advocate that goes above and beyond the scope of his job to ensure the needs of students and families are addressed. Mr. Knott has made frequent home visits to countless families in our community and re-engaged them in school. Mr. Knott has also coordinated the Crystal Middle School Chess Club. Sarah Kurtz. Ms. Kurtz works as a cafeteria assistant one who greets every student by name as they enter the cafeteria. When the COVID-19 pandemic struck, Ms. Kurtz was the first to volunteer to serve meals and has worked every day since. She has also earned the title Neighborhood Lunch Lady as she addresses parent questions and explains daily operations of the FSUSD Food Service Program. Anthony Lee. Mr. Lee works as an itinerant custodian for our district. He is a perfect example of a model employee as his work is exceptional and always completed in a timely manner. Mr. Lee is soft-spoken, comes to work with a smile on his face, and a positive can-do attitude. No task is out of bounds or too small for Mr. Lee. He is committed to his vocation and always gives 100% to the task at hand. Tim Leshinsky. Mr. Leshinsky is a groundskeeper within our maintenance and operations department who provides a safe and inviting environment for the school community to be proud of. Mr. Leshinsky takes pride in all aspects of his job, including maintaining the quietest and least seen corners of our campuses to the best standards. He has received compliments and praise from neighbors in our communities. Donnell Long. As a library media technician at Grange Middle School, students and families gravitate towards Ms. Long's can-do attitude. She ensures students have access to supplies and provides personal and school-related guidance. During the COVID-19 school closures, Ms. Long organized, prepared, and delivered supplies to families to ensure students were successful. Martina Parra. Ms. Parra is an invaluable asset to FSUSD. As a CELT technician within our English Language Learner and Instructional Support Department, Ms. Parra ensures all students and families who require home surveys and assessments are included. Ms. Parra's meticulous record keeping ensures the district remains in compliance with state and federal mandates. JT Patrick. Mr. Patrick works as a computer network technician too, and he truly cares about students. During the COVID-19 pandemic, Mr. Patrick reported to the district office and supported students and staff by repairing Chromebooks and laptops to ensure they had the tools to participate in distance learning. Members of the TSS department rely on Mr. Patrick's expertise and appreciate his leadership. Margarita Ponce. Ms. Ponce works as a CASAS Assessment, Enrollment, and Accountability Specialist for our FSUSD Adult School. Ms. Ponce is dedicated to meeting the needs of students and staff. She is meticulous at collecting data and assessment outcomes which drive adult school programs. She is also a trusted advocate within the community for English language learners. Rosa Sauerwein. While Ms. Sauerwein's official title is Campus Monitor, she is considered a pillar of the Green Valley Middle School community. There is no job at the school that Ms. Sauerwein would not volunteer for. While in distance learning, she continues to check on and advise students and deliver meals. She is also the ultimate problem solver who resolves conflict before it escalates. Tammy Vandegrift. Ms. Vandegrift works as a typist attendance clerk at Rolling Hills Elementary School. She is kind, caring, and always smiling. There is no job too big or small. She will complete it flawlessly. Ms. Vandegrift's calm demeanor brought comfort to many as she led and helped successfully navigate the challenges experienced with the wildfires and rolling blackouts. Betty Y. Ms. Y works as a staff accountant in the business office for over 20 years. Her institutional history and dedication to staff has earned her the respect of the FSUSD community. While Ms. Y is a leader that everyone can count on, as she is very well versed in the business practices, board governance, risk management, and administrative compliance.